So here we are at the Wheeling Vintage Raceboat Regatta on Labor Day weekend. How you doing today?
I'm good.
That your boat, huh?
This is my boat, yep.
Yeah, you running it today?
I actually ran in the first heat this morning, and we will probably go back in the water here after lunch. Couple heats in. They got to run like 3 or 4 heats of the first set yet. And then this one will go back in the water. Probably.
How's the Ohio today?
It's not bad. It's not bad. This boat just got rebuilt as of yesterday.
Oh, so yeah? Yesterday, huh?
Yeah, we finished the motor on it yesterday, so.
What kind of motor are you running?
2300 Ford Pinto.
Yeah, Ford Pinto, huh?
Yes.
How about that? Hey, well, good luck to you.
I need to get a job.
National champion, 69 and 70. There's Hot Shot. Pontiac powered, huh? Fool's gold. Guy's got a good turnout this year, huh?
Yeah.
How's the boat running?
Good. We're going to try to make it better.
Yeah?
We're better.
Great. Is this the biggest turnout they've had yet?
Yeah, 45 boats. 50 boats.
What's that?
51 boats.
51.
51 here, huh? See, doing a little carburetor work, huh?
Yeah, we call it carburetor.
In that, there's a screwdriver laying right at the top.
They're going to move a couple barges through here while you're doing carburetor work, huh?
Yep.
What do they got on those barges? What is that?
That looks like petroleum there.
The man, the carburetor man says it's 2 liters.
Beat the beach.
You're San Diego. I got the name of 85. Roman candle. Yep. We gonna be shooting a Roman candle today?
We hope.
Yeah? You been out there yet?
No, they had it on the crane and had it headed to the water and then they called lunch.
So yeah?
We're gonna start with the F class right after lunch.
There you go.
So this one and the Jade Dragon.
Yeah.
And the Barracuda
will
run. Huh. Those three will be the first ones out.
There we go.
Assuming it starts.
Three cranes this year, huh?
Yeah. Wow. Yeah, that's nice. It made a big difference.
Huge turnout here this year too, huh?
Nice boats out. Yeah. A lot of nice boats this year.
So what's your motor here in the Roman candle?
302, fuel injected, 425 horsepower.
Nice. Must have a nice sound to it too.
Oh, it does. Yeah, it does. Oh, that's half the fun. It's the sound.
So where do you hail from?
I'm from here.
You're from here? Cool. Yeah. Don't have to travel too far.
No, short trip. Dan got me into this. I borrowed his boat because I'm chairman of the bank, and I drove it because we're the sponsor. So I drove his boat for 4 or 5 years, and then he said, well, it's probably time you buy your own.
He gave you good financing?
Well, we found a nice one. He found it for us in a museum in New Hampshire.
Oh, really? That's where this was?
Yeah. And it raced in Florida.
Yeah.
And it still holds the Gold Cup record down there.
Nice.
When they start, they're fun.
Yeah, they were a pretty trailer for that too.
I just had this made.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
That's a brand new trailer.
You can picture these legs.
Yeah. Well, why not? You just had that made, huh?
Wow. The came with it was original, and so we wanted something a little more up to date, and then we put toolboxes on it and a place for the fuel in the back.
Nice, yeah.
We had to carry all that before, now it's all on the trailer.
That's beautiful, yeah.
Well,
the weather's going to hold for you, looks like.
It looks like. Yeah. It breaks out.
Hey, well, nice talking to you.
Good to talk to you. Take care.
All right.
Really? I'll check this one.
Like a smaller version, though.
Ohio is full life, run by a pottery factory.
Now you've done a complete restoration of this together, haven't you? Amazing, isn't that coming to you with the boat? Yeah. And they're running great out of the water. Thank you for sharing it with us. Tim will be out in the very first heat this afternoon, so make sure you look for that. Come on over to see Tim, be a little up close, and get a picture of him.
You're the one making that sound, huh? You must be the announcer.
No, I'm just the part-time guy.
You're the part-time guy. Sounded good.
He's drinking water now.
Midnight miss.
We're standing alongside Kennedy, A7.
How you doing today?
Good.
Nice turnout.
How you doing today?
Good. Weather's holding for you.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Saving the 90s for next week.
I hope so.
What do you think of it? It looks good out on the water and seems to be
Reminder, don't forget our vendors, great food from our vendors, Gyro, Steak Tips, Fresh Lemonade, Fries, veggies, pie and ice cream from Nana's. Nana's up there, she's one great person. I've worked several venues with her, and I'm telling you, her ice cream is out of this world. She's got little pies, and
speculation.
Decent sized pies and anything you can think of, just go over and see Nana there. Also the wood fired pizza, I noticed some people are enjoying that. Give that a try, thanks to our vendors. Also, the name of the band that has been playing, entertaining us the most time, is Mr. Fancy Pants. Fantastic band. You get a recording of them for only $10. So buy your chances on the 50-50 at the top of the stairs. Thank you.
And unhook it up there and go straight from here to that terminal up there. It could be in your horse, I suppose. Like where the screws at? It's just, is that a bracket holding that in there? You know what I'm saying? It could be powering across, shorting across, in here or even in your harness. But you can.
The simplest thing
is you take, make yourself a little lead that plugs into here, and then disconnect your tack up there and let it
stick. When I was doing it, I did check it with Omer, check make sure I'm underneath everything.
Make sure you can get on, so you get a check.
Any rush? Is that your boat?
Uh-huh.
Yeah? You running pretty soon here?
Sorry?
You gonna be running here pretty soon?
Yes, we're gonna probably run around 3 or 4 this afternoon on our second go round.
Cool, where are you from?
I'm from Danville, Kentucky.
Great, alright.
We're gonna run a little bit, we'll make a few changes.
That looks like the weather's gonna hold for you.
Yeah,
I see. Good luck. How are you doing today?
Good.
Getting ready to go, huh?
Yes, sir.
That's blue chips.
The original owner was a stockbroker.
Is that right?
Yep.
He liked blue chip stocks?
I guess he did.
And then you cashed in your investments and bought the boat, right?
Sort of like that, yeah.
Good for you. You having fun with it?
Sure. A lot of fun.
A lot of fun, yeah.
A lot of fun.
How often do you get it out to run it?
Usually 4 to 5 times a year.
That's nice, yeah. On the Ohio here, or do you run
it? Well, I'm from Fort Lauderdale.
Oh, yeah.
We have 2 events in Florida each year.
Yeah.
And there's this event in Madison, Indiana, in 3 weeks. I'm planning on doing that. And then there's usually 1 or 2 more.
Great. Well, have fun and good luck to you.
Well, thank you very much.
All right, sir. What was it doing? Coughing and sputtering and...
It's overheating and you can't figure out why. Everything's clear. It just needs to be overhauled, basically. The ones who own the silver boat behind me they do the motor work, the big motor work for me.
So. Is that right? Yeah.
Yeah. So they got to get that.
So where are you guys from?
I'm from Cincinnati and he's from Baltimore.
Yeah. So you got the same river down your way.
Yes. Yeah. Actually, this is a lot smoother than what's in Cincinnati.
Oh, is it? Yeah.
Because of the dam, where the dam is located on ours, and then there's an old bridge base in the, like where, kind of like where we would run, so it makes it really rough.
Yeah, kind of like Pittsburgh where you have those walls along the river. Yeah. Well, good luck to you.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Thanks, you too.
Thanks. Howard V Drive Runabout. Restoration Project.